But we'll really need to see what impact the reintroduction of those 1,670 persons into the workplace, into a circulation, will have on this graph that Dr. Lee has just spoken about. So that the plan has been that we would test, I think the number from memory is about 3,200 personnel from that sector, which is about 8,000 people, to give us a good idea of how the profile of the virus appears in that particular demographic. So over the course of this week, as Dr. Lee has said, a significant number of those persons swabbed from that sector will be resulted, a new verb that I've just learned. And we will have then, a very good idea. But it seems to me, a complete lay person in these matters, that the results are trending in accordance with what we've seen from the broader community. You know, we are somewhere between 1% and 2% of those tested are showing positive, which is good and which is manageable.